This is KNEB.TV weather from the KNEB Storm Center, your trusted source for weather.
Quiet skies across the area with temperatures falling down into the 30s and then the 20s overnight tonight with clear skies. No major issues going on out there tonight, so the weather's certainly quieter. We really have a pretty nice weekend coming with temps near normal. It'll be milder next week, and quite possibly we could be done with the winter out there. 35 yesterday for a high after a morning low of 18. We were even colder than that this morning. Picked up an additional 18 hundredths of an inch of moisture. So we're now at 32 hundredths for the month here across the region. A decent amount of snow out there and moisture content from that snow. Boy, did it drop temps off this morning. Temps down into the single digits here from Sydney over to Cheyenne. Torrington and Alliance both down into the upper single digits as well. 20 at Valentine was the warmest temperature we can find across the region. Temps have rebounded very nicely. We're in the 50s all across Nebraska, upper 40s and low 40s even around Laramie. 44 in Cheyenne, 45 in Lusk right now. 54 degrees, though, both in Valentine and in Ogallala. Winds out of the west at 10 to 20. So even though we have temps that are decent, those wind chills a bit colder. Upper 30s to near 40 in eastern Wyoming and mid to upper 40s west of western Nebraska. Future cast is quiet across the area tonight. We're going to have clear skies, lots of stars, a look at that moon, and nothing really else going on. Temperatures are not going to be nearly as cold tonight, falling down into the 20s for lows instead of the single digits and teens. Upper 30s for low to mid 30s actually for Mullen, Valentine, and Gordon overnight tonight. For tomorrow, the sunshine continues across the area. There's going to be a few high-level clouds across the area. That is about it. Otherwise, lots of sun. Any of those showers should stay primarily off to the north. No major issues going on out there. And temperature is going to be a bit milder tomorrow with temps rebounding back into the 60s for us. Only 50 around Cheyenne, upper 60s in Ogallala. Forecast then for tonight, clear skies, quiet, not as cold. Lows down around 25 for tomorrow. Lots of sun out there, quite nice. 64 is our high as we head nicer across the region. Really most of the next 7 days, maybe a touch cooler on Sunday. And then some low 70s enter the forecast Tuesday and Wednesday. And maybe our first decent shot of some thunderstorms late in the day on Thursday. But most of the next 7 days looking quiet and a lot milder than the last seven.